What is up, mortals? Dandankill1 here, and welcome back to this week's Nightfall. This week's Nightfall was the Wretched Eye Strike, and with no significant bonuses, other than Brawler, but it didn't really come into too much help this week. So because of that, and not having any burns of any description, no specialist or arc burn or anything, I decided to learn a bit from last week's strike and use a lot of the raid weapons. Just because, you know, they do damage, bonus damage to Fallen, and this is a Fallen strike primarily. So, yeah, this week I did actually have a few problems with the computer, which is why this video is going up so late. I had to completely reboot my computer, reinstall everything on it, you know, bring all my files back. So that's why it's coming out so late in the week, but it is coming out. I did manage to do it. I was so upset with myself because I made a few silly mistakes in it. Didn't manage to get the gold tier either, and I knew I could have, but I was just too lazy, didn't want to go back and get the gold tier again. Especially since I got the skeleton key this week, and I was like, oh, I can't be bothered. So I'm just putting it up like this. Right. If you feel like soloing it yourself, this pattern will pretty much get you the gold tier. As I said, I just had a few silly mistakes. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video.
Yeah, and remember, target anything that moves. Every kill gets us one less splicer or hive to be warped by SIVA. Alright, there's a series of old missile silos near the bunker. I've got reports of Hive near that location.
Sounds like the place to be.
For my glimmer? Yeah. And remember, target anything that moves. Every kill gets us one less splicer or Hive to be warped by SIVA.
Noted. I'm picking up several concentrated SIVA nodes ahead.
Splicers are using SIVA to augment the silo's old defense protocols. They've got the inner doors sealed tight. If you want to get inside, you'll need to find and destroy those SIVA nodes.
I've pinpointed another SIVA node. picking up one more node. Let's go get it. The last node. Security protocols are clear and hackable.
Push forward, Guardian.
The splicers have fortified the entrance. We've got heavy resistance.
They must have driven the hive deeper into the silos. Fight through it.
Splicers have fortified the entrance. We've got heavy resistance.
They must have driven the hive deeper into the silos. Fight through it.
Energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. But I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
Thank you.
hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to map. Looks like the splicers have taken this hatchery. The hive bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIVA activity all around us.
Used to be the Fallen would attack for resources, for survival, revenge. To invade a hive nest like this? SIVA's changed them.
Still getting strong SIVA readings. There must be another node.
Stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down. This doesn't look good. Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us.
Did you find the High Priest?
Not exactly.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian. Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
Yeah!
closer look at that thing. That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
Oh, Oh,
Ghost wasn't looking to build a hive slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with SIVA.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main MO. We're lucky to have dropped their high priest before he could perfect any of this madness, but it's gotta make you wonder. What other perversions are they planning?